Chelsea, you had a promising showing at the Tucson Invitational. What are your goals this season?
My goals are to go 100% all the time during the season and come out on top for the NAC.
And your Grand Slam lifted the team over Nazareth College on March 16th. How did it feel to make such a big impact on the team so early in the season?
Well, I felt like we needed a more comfortable lead, and it was nice to end on a strong note.
And last question for you, Chelsea. Who is your favorite professional baseball player and why?
My favorite baseball player is Prince Fielder because he got switched to the Detroit Tigers.
Thanks, Chelsea. Good luck this season.
Thank you.